applicants for naturalization please stand? Raise your right hand and repeat firmly after me. I hereby declare on oath that I absolutely and entirely renounce and abjure all allegiance and fidelity to any foreign prince, potentate, state, or sovereignty, of whom or which I have heretofore been a subject or citizen, that I will support and defend the Constitution and laws of the United States of America. Against all enemies, foreign and domestic, that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same. That I will bear arms on behalf of the United States. When required by the law. That I will perform non-combatant service in the armed forces of the United States. When required by the law. That I will perform work of national importance under civilian direction when required by the law. And that I take this obligation freely without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion. So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations to you all.
Love and loyalty to America, she returns her love and loyalty.
We share one American heart and one American destiny. It is a destiny filled with love, opportunity, and hope. We celebrate this day. We welcome you into our national family. We applaud your devotion to America, and we embrace the wonderful future we will have together. Thank you, God bless you, and God bless America.
Thank you.